kick the dust up.
Here we have the beautiful 2016 Winnebago Sightseer. The 35G floor plan. All week long it's a farm in town. They're making them. Comes with a 6.8 liter V10. 362 horsepower gas engine. They take one last lap around. I'll walk you on the outside, show you a couple features. You do have side view cameras on this. And then it's on, come on, girl, kick it on back, Z71 like a Cadillac. It's easy, nice long awning. Down below, propane tank. It's easy to get into storage compartment here. There's your exterior entertainment center. You also have the backup camera, trailer hitch, and roof ladder, which brings you up to Winnebago's fiberglass roof. Down below is a 5,500 watt Cummins Onan gas generator. Very nice water station hookups. You also have leveling jack controls down here as well. Black tank flushing system. Huge slide here. Houses your kitchen, rocker chair, TV, fireplace. Down below, do you want to show you the excellent pass-through storage that this Sightseer offers. Just follow me down beneath the 32 bridge. Y'all will be glad you did. Kick it. We go way out. A couple of other nice features. You got a 10-gallon water heater, automatic leveling jacks, and this very appealing full body paint is the black garnet. Metal encased awnings. And we'll take you on the inside. We enter the coach here. I'll bring you up to the front. This come on the Ford F53 chassis. A couple of nice features up front. You do have a power shade. Power front day night shade. Window blinds. Also a power drop-down bunk. The Sightseer 35G has an excellent wide open floor plan. There's the extendable dinette, which actually extends right here and right here. Comfortably seats six. And the rocker chair and also your dinette here stored away. Nice and compact. 48-inch high definition television. Electric fireplace. Two Corian countertops. Convection microwave oven. Three burner range. Down in the stepwell, you can see the controls for the leveling jacks, power awning, coach disconnects, four-door residential, Norcold refrigerator, tons of storage. The galley has plenty of countertop space, plenty of storage below. Dual base in the sink with covers, convection microwave oven, and your 48-inch high-definition television, and electric fireplace. And we make our way into the rear of the coach. Does have a mid-bathroom with a separated, really nice big shower here. Skylight, glass shower door. Really spacious bathroom. You ain't gotta leave the house to have a good time. I'm gonna bring the good time home to you. We'll have a house party. We don't need overhead cabinetry for you. Turn your TV off. Break that boom box out. Right on the outside of the bathroom is your systems control center. Winnebago makes it very easy just to access all your controls. Thank you. Reading. The back of the coach is your master bedroom, and personally my favorite place. Digital control mattress, king size bed, very comfortable. There's your ladder for the power drop down bunk in the front. You have a washer and dryer set, huge wardrobe, and a 28-inch high-definition television, satellite ready. Dual control thermostats in here, two air conditioners, two furnaces. Beautiful LED lighting and MCD roller shades throughout. Here you can see the luxurious 35G Sightseer from Winnebago.